Back to back. Little jam shot, short right field. Utley goes out and makes a basket catch. Boy, Rich Hill desperately needed a friend right there, and he found one.
Up in the strike zone because of the curveball and the fastball.
Pulls it through the back door to strike out Grichik, and it is a minor miracle that threw.
Here's a 1-1 pitch. Fowler pops it up to the right side. Gonzalez, foul territory. Cardinals strand two. They left three on through five.
BG, the Blue Jays starter, throwing a lot of first pitch strikes. Hit high over toward third base. Longoria stays in foul ground, makes the catch. Bautista's rebound on the pop up.
Ode saw that curveball, that slow curveball. It just got underneath it.
Ron Lee. Breaking ball, lifted to right. Sujit Jr. makes the catch. Gone with Lowry still at second base.
Reynolds Cobb may have got.
Two down. Breaking ball, the chopped edge of Rio. Down.
Ground ball chopped to short. Echeverria over second for the force. We're headed into the bottom of the fourth. Jonathan Schoop's home run.
11. Only allowed one run, 6 1/3 innings. Little pop up on second base. Brad Miller angles out, makes the play for out number two. Well, Gurriel retired for the second out.
Hit some home runs, but when you're not.
Chops the breaking ball at Lindor. He waits back, fires it across. And Bautista is out number two. High pop up on the infield. Ramirez, the third baseman, calling for. And he's got it. One down.
It's on you. You see the pitch that's upstairs so much better.
Ground ball to Lindor, goes to Ramirez, on to Santana, and the in. Curve ball, got him. Strikeout number swung on and missed. He struck him out. Back-to-back K's for the second time tonight for Bauer. He did it in the first, now he's done it here in the sixth.
Hit by pitch, earn run, and an out.
High pop up. Moreland is right there in a shallow right to put that away. And there are two down. After a double and an error. Hot shot. Bogart smoothly takes it in. And it's a fast inning again.
And around. At least momentarily in that series in Minnesota.
3-2 charging Bogarts. The backhand slings it. Got him. Two down. Time now for our Dunkin' Donuts poll question.
Should be the guy that throws it the hardest in all organized ball.
Second base, Rutledge.
For round number three. Pomerantz has made through seven tonight. 4-1 your score to date.
Runner over.
And he will get the runner over. Bogarts throws him out. So a job well done. And there'll be plenty.